to the enormous amount of perfectly good firewood that was left over from the shed, it seemed wasteful to simply take it all to the dump. We had all the local scout troops come over and fill their trucks for their weekend campouts, and then we polished off the rest of the firewood with a good old-fashioned backyard bonfire.